Hey?
And I think my turret won't handle that. Can't handle them. No. Yes, I'm in trouble.
Hold on,
I'm in trouble.
I'm only getting the popular on the big boat.
I'm catching them around the big iceberg thingy.
No!
Oops.
Wait,
what are you doing? No, I'm... Actually, I wanted to rescue you.
Yeah,
oh!
You really
oh!
Did this kill me.
Fuck, he punched me in the water. No!
Water isn't your friend.
Oh my god, come on, are you dying there? Why are you dying?
No,
because
I'm
because of a badass bully mode.
No problems here.
Okay, then I searched the last thingy machini.
So where was it on the big... Oh, it's here.
Let me kill it.
Yeah.
Let me kill it,
ah,
badass. Thank you. And...
Oh, I thought it was here, not here.
Oh, are you kidding me? Stop shooting rocks
ah,
at me.
Ah, shit, I'm an idiot. I fell into the water.
Yeah, I know that.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh,
he's
dodging
now,
my shots.
Can't be right.
Wow, there's a lot going on here.
Oh my god!
Of course
oh.
I can
oh.
jump
and
after
Rex.
I have the last.
I'm so dead.
No,
can I
don't
kill
die, last bot.
Or something?
No, I'm coming for you.
I'm in the water.
Oh, I don't come for you.
So don't waste your
enemy.
Waste your time.
Was that something good?
No, no.
Get out of there.
What was it?
I'm dropping it. It was a shotgun, a crappy one.
Yeah. We really get many shotguns.
There are so many shotguns.
Very
here.
Less sniper rifles.
Okay.
Yeah, like no sniper rifles.
No sniper rifles. The only one we got, only good one we got was from
quest
the quest
reward.
The side quest reward, yeah.
Okay,
and
where was
for this side quest we'll get... Oh...
Let's wait for the love bot.
Ahead.
Where is the...
Oh, ahead.
It's here. Ahead.
Yeah, ahead.
Ahead?
No, ahead. H-E-A-D. Head. Like the thing where your headset is situated on.
Okay. And what do we need a head for?
I don't know.
We have a head?
No, we will get a head for turning in this quest.
Oh, okay.
I didn't listen, what do we get?
A head. A shiny big head.
Shiny biggie head.
What are you doing over
there?
There
is so much space. I don't know, I'm looking if there is something, but I don't think
I think there was an enemy jumping down. Bully monster.
Yeah, not just one. Let's
we
go
should
explore
we kill
over
them?
There. Why
but we
have
no quest, I think. Probably we get a quest.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I never played it before, so...
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
Oh. I'm lost. I don't know where to go. I just follow... somebody.
We all know that you will follow me.
Could
maybe
pull him on his projectiles. Okay.
He said somebody.
He's next to me.
Okay,
and
then let's turn in the quest.
No.
Maybe we'll get a quest for the other way here. Or we won't.
Or we go exploring.
Hey, you said we should turn in the quest.
I don't know.
What is over there?
You're the leader, so...
Why am I the leader?
Oh, we're running in the wrong direction. Maybe we should go back.
There's an enemy up
there.
There
are many enemies. Oh, 70 XP, that's a lot.
Oh, stop. You always push me down.
My battle cry is so amazing.
What is it?
Ah, you loser!
Okay.
Something like that. Oh, that's... What's that?
I think that was a badass.
That was a skin, I think.
That was a skin, yes.
Whoa!
But,
yeah,
can
you
ride
jump
some?
At me, you asshole! Okay. Oh, nice.
Help me.
Oh, there are...
That's a badass.
Badass.
Yeah, he looks like a badass.
He's in the ground. A repeater.
And he's dead. Oh, crappy pistol.
Ice flows. There is a light tower or what, something like that.
Ice flows.
Let's go inside.
It's obviously...
It doesn't seem to be worth it.
Yeah, it's no trap, obviously.
It's always a trap.
No, there's absolutely nothing.
Yeah, it seems there's really absolutely nothing here.
Maybe
we
can get over later.
There's a boat.
I think we can get on the icebergs over there.
Yep. Oh, there's something.
Oh, you just want me to fall into the water again.
Yeah, that's the plan. Fall in the water, you die, we laugh.
Oh, I see something
a
blinking.
A little laugh, get down the nine.
What's blinking there?
Blinking?
Yeah, there's something red blinking.
There are some rocks again.
What's that?
Rocks. Racks.
Oh! Oh.
Kill 20 enemies with explosive damage, okay.
What's that?
What's
Did
what?
You find something cool?
I don't know what that is.
Where are you? What the hell? Why are you
He's over
far?
There in that... yeah, that's thingamajig or whatever
the
that is.
I think that's a boat. That's a sunken boat.
Yeah, there that's a sunken boat.
I'm pretty sure there's a quest.
I'm
we
pretty
don't
sure
have.
That's the Titanic or something.
Probably. Oh.
Maybe we find Leonardo in the water. I take a
in
look.
The water?
A giant icicle.
Oh my god, more such stupid birds.
I'm pretty sure he would taste very, very bad.
Okay, where
why
are
do
you
want to taste him?
Bird.
Because he's a giant icicle.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh,
why not?
So. Oh, we are so lost.
We are just wrong, I think. There is nothing here. Not now.
Yeah.
Later, maybe.
Oh, there's something over there. We just have to swim through the water.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure that's a bad idea.
Where? You mean
but
the tower over there?
You do it, you do it.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of treasure.
Got another customization item.
Oh, so many of that.
Yeah, mm-hmm. But catch a ride thingy.
I'm somewhere new.
Yeah, me too. Jump wasn't that hard.
Oh,
I'm flow.
Better
okay.
than mine.
What? Where are you?
No.
Oh crap! It's the way
Red
back where I'm going.
Adult okay.
Oh shit.
More of them.
I think they are a little bit stronger than they before. Or
no,
no,
they're not. Level 5 adult bully mog with.
Oh my
like
god!
Everyone else. We fought.
Bully mog.
Don't hide behind my turret. My turret is more valuable than you, Lovebot.
I don't think so.
We need a new name for Axton the Commander and a new name for the bitch.
I think that the love machine and your turret have a relationship.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that could be right.
Disgusting. Really disgusting. He loves the name Lovebot. I just hear it.
I have no idea.
And I feel it.
Where I am.
That's bad. Pretty bad.
There's another one.
Oh, fuck's sake, how do I get up there?
Are you lost?
Yeah, maybe.
A little
oh.
bit.
The hell is here? There's nothing.
There's a green item down there.
Nine.
I'm going to get it. Another pistol.
My there is another
crap pistol.
Power.
Whoa! That was a long jump.
Yeah, but not that hard.
So, what are we doing here?
I don't know.
Up here and there are enemies.
Oh, there's
and
another boat.
Another boat.
Okay.
And a badass bully mob.
Badass, I can see him.
I think two badass bully mobs.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Yeah, two of them.
Hey, my sniper buddies.
Yeah,
going
I'm to him.
Yeah, me too.
I'm going to pull a bully mob
for 382 damage is like 10% of his health.
I'm dying here.
No! Oh, that's
yep.
Revenge.
You only make 300 damage. I'm
382 damage.
I'm doing nearly 500 damage per crit.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe because you get shotguns all the time.
No, I mean with my sniper rifle.
With a sniper rifle? What yeah. Sniper rifle have you got? it seems like a better one than I've got.
And Shukum Diaup with 81 damage.
Mine has 70 damage. Give it to me.
Oh, maybe there's duel time. Combat time. Who wins get the shotgun?
Oh,
or
yeah,
the sniper rifle.
I don't want the shotgun.
We should try it out
rifle.
Sometimes, the duel system. The I don't know how it works.
Oh, there's a big weapon chest.
So, give me the sniper rifle.
Wait for me, please. I'm...
Look.
I didn't hear you say please. Or give me a assault rifle that is good, because...
I have yeah. No assault rifle that is
yeah,
good.
Yeah, and me neither. And I need a rifle. I need weapons that can do.
Oh, okay.
Do
you think you need the sniper rifle more than the sniper? Because
maybe.
I don't think so.
Yeah, take it.
Oh,
cry baby.
Hold
but
extra trade.
Give me yours.
Of course, I will give you mine.
What's in here?
Request
sent
to
the
dial. Okay.
Oh,
so how do we do
shotgun.
That?
Of course. I think that rifle is really
that rifle
pretty good.
Is so mine.
Oh, okay.
How do I get that over there?
Maybe you
can't.
Okay, can't
you, can drag and you can drag and drop it.
Wait a second.
With X, I think you can.
Yeah, we just did that, but we fucked it up, I think.
Yeah, pretty much.
Can I have your old rifle, please? Would be nice.
Yeah, one moment. I'm slightly confused and overwhelmed right now.
So, again.
Yeah, that's. Oh, now it's working.
So, okay, now it works. We got to. Raid. Yeah.
The 10 damage points equal 150 crit damage? That's a bit weird.
It seems like that. Because I already skilled plus crit damage, so normally I should do more crit damage.
Yeah, you should.
Strange. Whatever, thank
Valentin?
You.
What?
I thought I get your rifle.
Yeah. Yeah, but it sucks.
Well, it's probably
pretty
a lot better than mine, so...
Sucks really hard.
Where is it?
On the ground. Somewhere.
Oh, here.
It's okay. under a love bot.
Terratio, love bot, go away.
Yeah, I think there's nothing else here to do.
Yep, I think the same.
Yeah, let's jump in the water and hopefully not
yay!
Die on our way over there.
Let's go
I
naked
let it,
bathing.
Not naked.
Not
I
naked.
Don't want to see the dwarf naked.
But I'm still naked.
What?
That could be a bit hairy.
Isn't it naked day today?
You're just jealous of me, of my hairy balls.
Didn't we say to record naked
of my
today?
My four balls.
No, that's
no?
Only you said that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's get back to Sir Hammerlock.
It's a bit cold and pointy in here.
That is why you write me your cold before.
Yeah.
Alright!
You wrote
take the love bot, he will warm you.
Okay.
He's a robot, how can he warm you?
He's going to follow me around again.
He's a radiator. He's got a radiator installed, yeah.
Oh, that was a quick way back. Didn't expect that.
Alright, so let's go and back to that sucker. Which, how can we fast travel? Has to be.
Maybe.
Thought we could fast travel with the things, but probably not.
I don't know.
No, I think they're just checkpoints.
Yeah, they're checkpoints.
Well,
fast travel is a bit more rare.
Oh, sorry.
Only saw one in Liarsburg.
And one at the very beginning in Claptrap's house.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
Oh.
More like Claptrap's pawn lodge.
Something like that.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, they're crawling at the walls. They're like spiders.
Oh, hello there. The bully marks. Everyone dead?
Yeah.
What I really love about the commando is that you can reclaim your turret to lessen the cooldown for the next one.
Yeah, it's like that's really nice. I think that's the same thing about the assassin, because with that you can also, if you're not so long in stealth, you can reclaim it faster.
I think that's every skill. It was in the first part of Borderlands with the face walk of the siren. Same.
Okay.
Okay. I never played the siren in the first game.
Oh, you missed a big
Warning
part of the game.
She was mighty overpowered.
Yeah, she was.
Nah, she wasn't.
Oh, she was.
Thank you, Lovebot.
Oh, thank you. I don't know why I didn't do much damage sometimes.
Yeah, that's the melee. The melee guys. They can one-shot your shield, like in the first part.
Yep. Psychos.
Yeah, he's somewhere, there's another one. Up there, I think.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
I just
did you
wanted
die?
To jump up to him, but... Oh, I see something. An exploder.
Oh, that was a nice grenade. Hello!
Please, come
okay.
on.
Okay. Oh!
He's dead.
You have a nice ass.
I know.
Don't say such things to
me. Yeah.
Did it explode?
It.
Okay.
Yeah, it. It is probably better.
What? Me? Are you talking about me?
No.
We're never talking about you. Really never.
Hold it! Hello!
This face lock ability is really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Really, oh my god.
It's a bit
Rex.
Like... oh god, I'm dead again.
Where are you? Oh, I'm coming. I'm here.
Thank you.
There is no time for laziness.
It's really harder than the first part and I like it. You can die much more easily.
Well, to be honest, we didn't play the first part with four players. We only played two of us every time, so...
And I played it most of the time solo.
Yeah, me too, because I have no friends.
Yeah, but... I did at least one playthrough with Teratio.
Where do we have to go?
That's right. But it's true, it was easier. Except the super boss in the end.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Chromerax?
Yeah, that was fine.
Yeah, I don't think the super bosses in this game will be easier.
Back up. We'll get him next time.
I hope so.
Probably not.
Probably much harder.
Maybe you can fight Handsome
Jack.
Oh,
there's another of this.
I'm pretty sure Handsome Jack will be the end boss.
Oh, don't spoil me. Fucking spoiler.
I said I'm pretty sure. I don't know. How should I?
How are you running so fast?
We only
press
have
shift.
This game since the day before yesterday. How should I have played it through?
I know about the special abilities when it comes to playing through games in very short time.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Alright then.
It's character customization. Head customization.
Uh-huh. Oh, I need to go to the ladies' room second.
Yeah, me too. But for me it will be the boys' room. Changes all the time. You have to get in that split second. It's the ladies' room, or else you will get into the in the boys' room.
Mine looks pretty ugly.
Mine.
How can I change my appearance with that customization?
I don't know.
At the ladies' room, you have to go
beard.
Over the bridge.
Weird.
Oh, okay, here.
That
no, that's
sucks.
Fast travel.
That Tang Bridge.
Oh,
did just
bridge.
Follow me.
Okay. Did we do all the quests in here?
I
and
think
it's here.
So.
Here the ladies' room.
Nice.
Maybe we forgot some, but yeah, let's talk to Hammerlock guy.
He doesn't like us anymore.
No, he has no new work.
Rastafari.
Yeah, and I think we have to go by boat because we don't have a quick travel point in your sanctuary.
I'm sitting on him.
Do you think he likes
point.
That?
Oh, he looks very...
Not to where we need to go.
Yeah, then we have to go to the boat.
No! Only one quest left, so yeah, we... But there was, yeah, there. Let's go to the boat.
Really, we have to run again?
Did we found all audio tapes yesterday? I don't
know. Yeah, that was...
Valentil did that where we were...
Fighting.
And doing...
Oh,
no, that was a good grenade!
Yeah.
You fucking asshole!
Tyrin, come up here to the weapon shop. There's a shotgun, 25 damage times 13.
Oh my god!
Two shots, 73.8% accuracy, 14.5% fire rate, and 3.1% reload speed.
Get enough money?
I don't know.
I can give you some.
Yeah, it costs 400 something.
Okay, I think that shouldn't be a problem.
I think that should be okay.
Okay. Maybe.
Oh,
I forgot to activate my new skin.
Come on, bitch, let's go to the boat.
Okay, let's go to the boat.
I'm pretty sure in Sanctuary there will be a
ladies'
room.
Birds in the meantime.
Did you see the weapon I threw?
Well, it had a little bit the accuracy is not the reload speed is.
Yeah, but it does way more damage.
I found the boat.
Yep, it does, so I'll take it. Is there a good rifle in here also?
I didn't see one.
No, not really.
The one you got from me really sucks.
I else hold it already because the other one was a little bit better of mine.
Okay.
It did one damage more, I think. But the other slots were not so good. Oh well.
Are you ready? Because I'm at the boat and I can start the travel.
Wait! I sell my old gun. Oh
Dank.
No! Do it!
There's enemy very far away. Maybe I can. Is enemy? Oh, no, it's not enemy.
Babel commencing in 2, 1.
1.